A little birdie told me that one day I would be great. She caught me wishing on a cloud, wondering about my fate. I can't believe it, you're the one. I always thought the chosen child would manifest into a son. Okay, so they were wrong. I never felt an auric sheath radiating this strong for this long. I bet you knocking out enemies cold like sunny Liston. Firing like pistons from here to Istan. Bullshit. It's kinda dope how you chose this form. Did they tell you that you sitting on a portal yet? Told you that your family bloodline is immortal yet? That your womb ain't nothing but that good fertile soil yet? I know that this is just your 13th revolution, but I thought you should be privy to the secrets of your constitution. They say the small ones are much larger fighters, so I guess it makes sense that you'd rather tiny like the Lilliputians. It's just proving what the gods knew that first night, that the one who was saved would be revealed at the first light, that the dawn would bring the song bearer of the world, and that that child would end up being you, little girl. Girl, girl. I was flabbergasted, to say the least. She told me all you have to do is look toward the east. See that black hole right behind that quasar? Honey, you were that old, sending off your blinking radar. With your first thought you came into being, and right after that small feat you were seeing. Not with your opticals, that's just illusion. Painting pretty visions, playing tricks on the fools and babes who don't know any better life than losing. Suggest you think real long and hard while you're choosing. This is for the winos abusing. Brown bag and sorrows while hopes are just intrusions. False promises of self-worth and inclusion. They don't want that, they want you. They don't know it yet, but don't you? You knew it like you know the back of your black hand. That you held the keys to the freedom of the black man. With your 16 commandments and magic wand, they can't resist the melody of your ill swan song. I know that you're afraid to leave behind your first birthplace, but now it's time to take your travels into outer space. Space. But it's just little old me. I cannot leave behind everything that made me. The water that bathed me, the elders that raised me. The sacred geometry that opened and saved me. The illusions, illusions this whole world is made from. Your mind is the womb the universe has came from. You created everything and nothing with the seed. And now you learn the lesson that a thing is a thing. So speak now, or forever hold your peace. Detach from this place and surpass beyond reach. You came through this world to use your sound waves to teach. And now you must act or your contract will be breached. I'll be brief, the time now is short. Close your eyes and let the darkness be your transport. You know the way, the coding's in your DNA. Just remember when your mission is fulfilled, we will celebrate. Until then, your journey is incomplete. But the victory is sweeter than the stench of defeat. Now make haste and embark on your search. By the way, I forgot the planet's name is old Earth. Earth, Earth, Earth.